All right, y'all. Hunter Rotarius of Florida Boy Outfitters. It is November 13th. I'm headed into a stand we call the bottom stand. It's this natural funnel that runs in between two ridges. There's a food plot down there and feeder and stuff. So headed in there right now. There's actually one of my shooters at the feeder literally as we speak. So I parked the truck a little further than I normally would have, and I'm just going to ease in there real slow. Hopefully he eases off as I'm easing in. So anyways, we're headed in there. I'm going to try to get it done this morning. Trying to tag out in Georgia. I want to do it with my bow in my hand, but I didn't have a set for this morning, so I figured it's probably better if I just ease in here and try to shoot one of these bucks this morning with my with my rifle. So we're gonna try to get it done. I just want to do an interview in the truck since those bucks are so close to the stand in there. I didn't want to have to do it once I got into the stand. So anyways, I will see you guys as soon as we're set up and up in the box stand. Y'all stay tuned.
cause we ain't doing no harm. Florida track loves you, boy.